Hello and welcome to Otis Park Golf Course. My name is Aaron Harrell, the head golf professional.
I'm Phil Burke, superintendent.
David Sexton, assistant superintendent.
And we would just like to take a minute to say thank you for a great 2015 and also talk about some upgrades that we made to the golf course. Dave, what did we do last year or this past year on the golf course to upgrade it?
Well, we're still working on the par fives, trying to get the grass to grow back on those. We've done some drainage work down on 18 green and around 10 tees. And we're upgrading all the irrigation on tees that didn't have automatic water, so they'll be able to run at night without us having to go around and turn them on.
Great, great. And Phil, what can we look towards 2016 as in the golf course?
Well, starting after New Year's, we'll be cutting down some trees, getting rid of all the dead ashes, as many as we can. We'll be continuing the improvements on fairways. We'll do some more irrigation upgrade until we finish. Should be in the spring when we wrap that up. And we'll continue on some tee upgrades too, with grass, re-sodding, things like that, and many more.
Great, great. We're looking for a great 2016. We have a great tournament schedule. We're looking for that to be released in January. And then from all of us and all the staff here at Otis Park, we'd like to wish you and your family a very
happy holidays.
Happy holidays.